China. There's no lacking when it comes to beautiful scenery. It can take your breath away. From man-made to homemade, this world is rich in thousands of years of history. Culturally, a visit to China is life-changing. And, well, sometimes stomach-changing, too. Fresh. Get ready to eat foods you've probably never ever dreamed of tasting before. Some of these recipes will be the best you've ever had, if you dare. But it's definitely not for the faint of heart. I decided to get myself a real tour guide, someone who would know where the really good treats are.
Did you know that when a lion has this ball under his paw and you rub it, his paw, that means like good luck?
How'd you know that?
I read it in an article.
That's my brother Peter. My parents adopted him from China when he was only 3 years old. He knows where all the good eats are.
These are the candy that made out of sugar and honey, I think. You can like choose which animal you want him to make or which insect. And you can actually eat it.
Hard cotton candy, and it is so good.
After that, we hopped on a cable car for a 20-minute ride to see one of the oldest landmarks in the world, the Great Wall of China. The Great Wall is really a series of several walls built between the 5th and 2nd centuries BC. The wall is about 4,000 miles long.
Now, did I mention this is the only man-made wonder that you can see from the moon?
It's truly a landmark everyone must visit for themselves. After all,
the ancient Chinese would say, when you reach the Great Wall, you become a real man.
thumbs up. How? And how?
This is really good.
Look at the crowd. Got this sugar panda that we just saw made. What does it taste like?
It tastes sweet and more candy.
More candy? Let me tell you. It sort of tastes a bit like hard cotton candy. And it is so good.
You betcha.